is limitless, is infinite, and you can power the world.
We just need to use it in a smart way. To help prevent the disaster of global warming, I spent the better part of my life developing wind power solutions to supply clean energy to the world.
We lived in a farm, and after the oil crisis, energy got to be very costly, and I ended up building a wind turbine that powered the farm. And from then on, I was, so to speak, blown through a career in wind power. After I had completed the turbine for the farm, I built the first commercial turbine. And it also had three blades mounted upwind of the tower, active yawing, and a two-speed generator. It became known as the Danish concept. I was responsible for the development of the wind turbines for the world's first offshore wind farm. On modern wind turbines, the blades are huge, 75-80 meters long. The weak parts of blades used to be the glue joints, and therefore I developed a blade that simply has no glue joints and is cast in one piece. The strength of the blades is part of the reason why Siemens is now the biggest wind turbine manufacturer in the world. Gearboxes used to be the weakest part of large wind turbines, and we simply eliminated them by using a direct drive generator. Some years ago, I retired, but my wife tells me that I'm a sad failure as a retiree. So I work on a large number of projects, including floating wind power and energy storage. In floating wind power, I use the same thinking as in wind turbines, that they have to be modular. All my life, I worked as a manager and as an inventor to make wind power affordable. I actually worked to make it so that the question of society would not be, how can we afford it, but how can we afford not to?